Well, first off, the energy is much different and the injuries are usually more devastating, which means the impact on my client is much more severe. In a trucking crash, the insurance company will have lawyers and investigators at the scene within 24 hours of the event happening. So by the time a client gets around to hiring me, we're already a little bit behind. And because the insurance company has already hired lawyers and because of their mindset, they would rather pay hundreds of thousands of dollars to their lawyers to defend a case than pay my client tens of thousands of dollars. And the numbers go up exponentially. They're going to fight these cases very hard. And if the victim's lawyer is not prepared for that, the victim's going to suffer even more.